Nice to meet you. Okay, that's so great. What brings you around here?
What part did you have in the plan?
Oh, well, my part, I cannot see or speak. And Jesus healed me, yes. And I cannot see all sorts of things now. I saw that terrible thing of the crucifixion. It was so bad. Oh, I saw blood for the first time, and it was just so horrible. So bright and vibrant. I couldn't... Oh, it was just really, really, really bad. But I know that Jesus gave his life for you and me, and he's up there watching us, and he's still here, he still intervenes in our lives, and he's still witnessing to a lot of people.
Amen.
Yes, yes. Have you experienced anything with Jesus? Did you meet him?
Yeah.
Oh, really? What did you experience?
I don't know. I mean, just everything about it was interesting. Right?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, everything. And I can't wait to hear the last act of it today.
Yes, that's going to be so fun.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. He's going to be very much excited to see you, too. So, yes. What was your name again?
Kristen.
Kristen. All right. Well, nice meeting you, Kristen.
All right. Bye.